This video is in regards to my 1979 Bronco on the TRX4 Traxxas frame, however you want to call it. Anyways, what has been installed on this unit besides stock has the ProLine light kit, which has your high beams, low beams, the wireless Bluetooth Traxxas module for the remote, and the Traxxas ProLine winch kit, which has a tensile strength of 10 pounds. So what we have going on here is I have the slack, you can see, coming out of the bumper of the winch, and I attached it to the D-ring of this Nintendo Switch. It's a full switch with a hand grip, bunch of games, power supplies. It's under 10 pounds. I can put in the description after I put it on the postal scale. But more or less, this is does what exactly it's supposed to. You could really lift some stuff. I mean, wouldn't recommend lifting a baby, but you most likely could lift a newborn. So anyways, here we go. Without further ado, that's letting the slack out. When I let the slack out, I lost my hook. Now you have this free spool operation by just hitting the gray button here, and that will let your slack out, and you could use your nifty little tow hook and what such. So I'm gonna hook it just to the D-ring, like so, and get my slack. Man, I don't remember which way. It doesn't have an arrow direction on this darn remote, so, or at least I didn't notice. Oh wait, yeah, I guess there is a diagram. Silly me. It does it all right. And we could lower it again. Sorry about the shading behind the love seat recliner, but you get my point. And we've just released our winch, and we take our slack back up into the tow away position, and that's all she wrote. If you were wondering why my front windshield looks much dark, I used some polycarbonate spray tint on the inside after I lightly sanded it with 1000 grit, and it really, really makes it look nice. Just so you can see here for reference, you know, that's the black panel paint, and here's the tint. So you could really see in there if you really try, but you can't really see the wiring like you used to, which is nice, which I thought was an eyesore. Anyways, I appreciate you watching. Thanks, and tune in for more cool stuff.